Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the World Heavyweight and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion from Punjab, India, weighing in at 398 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Great Khali.
It's not very often you get to.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And from New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Kong Fabulous.
It's a truly historic.
A Samoan bulldozer is on the warpath.
And from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Samoan bulldozer, Umaga.
The Samoan bulldozer looks. And here he comes.
And from the pits of hell, weighing in at 326 pounds, the Machine.
Here it is, guys. One match, two titles. The stakes don't get much.
It's Vader time!
And from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they.
Prepare for over 550 pounds of dominance.
And from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, Yokozuna.
A modern marvel not to be messed with.
An absolute force of nature.
And from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Oma!
WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness.
It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
Thank you.
Both titles on the line. This doesn't get any bigger.
It's winner takes all in this champion versus champion bout. With the squeeze, it's like he can do it here. And then back to a loss.
The title changed hands.
Boom.
Oh, God. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
He's one step ahead there. Does he have him here? Shoulder up before the count started.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
What a match.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point?
Oh, man. And we might be.
one, fellas.
A bad place to be for the challenger. I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Oh, look at this combination of strikes.
Looks like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Top rope, here we go. Brutal knee right to the face.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Take off.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Shifts it back onto him.
Uh-oh.
For the ripcord into the lariat.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Look at this strength. Look at this power slam.
Cover. There's two.
And that's a lot.
Champ has to be absolutely gutted.
losing both titles.
Not every day you see two reigns end at the same time.
And two new ones begin.